General K.V. Krishna Rao, PVSM, the statesman soldier.
As a unique standing in the nation's history, Army's legacy and Mahar Regiment's conscience enjoys the pride of a place amongst the stalwarts such as Field Marshal Karyapa, General Thamaiya, and Field Marshal Manekshaw. From June 1984 to May 1998, almost continuously was the governor of five states, Nagaland, Manipur, Tripura, Mizoram, and two occasions of J&K. Commissioned during World War II, he served in Burma, Northwest Frontier, and Balochistan. Fought the Pakistani raiders in Jammu and Kashmir in 1947-1948. The Colonel of the Mahar Regiment for 15 years from 1968 to 1983. With his astute and bold leadership, 8th Mountain Division undertook one of the most defining military maneuvers to shatter the Pakistani defense at Shillit around Dhaka in December of 1971, thereby setting the stage for the liberation of Bangladesh. Led the Indian Army as Chief of the Army Staff from June 1981 to July 1983. On 30th January 2016, the nation lost a legend. The then Defence Minister Manohar Parikar condoled the passing away of General Rao, saying he was a visionary who led ably, inspired a generation of soldiers and initiated modernization of Indian Army in the early 80s.
My only message is that your duty is to fight and win the war.
The legend of General K.V. Krishna Rao will continue to inspire generations to come.